start of the first stage. Team is just checking if the wheels are still okay. Yeah, that's gonna happen. It's gonna be a rocky stage, narrow, a little muddy, and fast tracks, 277 kilometers. We're ready, I hope you too. Mountains, Tim stopped. Mamma mia, what a big problem for Erik. Whoa, boys, big problem.
Yeah, we broke something, but it's okay.
The whole suspension broken.
Direction right.
Oh, you, it's even on from the subframe. What happened?
Broken.
Where's Erik? There's Erik. Erik is oké. Okay? Alles goed?
Ja, alles.
Wat is er gebeurd?
Alles kapot. Daar steen geraakt en de stuurstang daar afgebroken. En die volgende rots geraakt.
Ja.
Alles kapot.
Ik zie het hoofdschade, hele subframe stuk.
Ja.
Hey, succes!
Dankjewel.
Kan ik je repareren?
Ik ben bang voor niet.
Je regelt het maar. Erik van Loon, jongens. Mega schade. Hier op de rotswand gereden. Ja, daar. Oké. Tim wordt wat ongeduldig. Maar de topcam is weer aanwezig. Hoppa! First one is done, huh? Boom!
Yeah, it was a strong one, big rocks.
Yeah, it was
many rocks, so yeah, you can only break the car. But we pushed eventually, it was softer at the end. So, and this one likes it for sure. And we saw a lot of cars with problems, so we thought, you know what? There was also a lot of dust, and one by one, we were getting there.
A lot of people had flat tires because there was very, very, very rocky parts. It looked like the moon or something. And Mars
yeah,
even.
Yeah,
well,
yeah,
I've
yeah.
never been on Mars, so Tim has been on Mars. So, no. So, as normal, Tim took careful in the beginning, and in the end, he really started to push. So, it was good fun.